everyone, I'm Linda. Today is our first speech contest, but for me, it's my second speech contest. Today, my speech title is all about the best ways to protect the environment. Please listen carefully to my speech. There are many ways to protect the environment. First, we need to save water and use it properly, like when we brush our teeth, we scrub. And if we are finished using the water, we close the faucet properly, because water is very important for us. Second, we should not cut trees. It means we need to reduce using many paper. We use one whole sheet of paper. If we cut trees, we can experience flood. If there is flood, trees can help us. And trees can make fresh air. Trees absorb carbon dioxide and let out oxygen, so it's very important to our environment. Third, we will not throw our garbages anywhere, because if we throw garbages anywhere, the garbages can make our environment dirty. I already tell the best ways to protect the environment. Please remember to reuse, reduce, recycle. I hope you also help to protect the environment. Thank you for listening to my speech.